Hey guys, how about some Wellness Wednesday today? Monty inspired me by sending me a video of him dancing, that I should do a morning dance video for Wellness Wednesday. It's technically Wellness Tuesday for me right now, but I just got back from a 3 mile run and it was my fastest run so far, so I'm super motivated. So let's get rolling with some Wellness Wednesday morning workout with some Old Town Road. I'm new to this one, so don't judge my dance moves. I might not be the most coordinated, but I do my best. It's okay. People dancing out there? Hope so. Well, that was fun. I hope you all will dance with me this morning and see if you can do a better job than I did. That was not my best, but I had fun and I'm out of breath. So get your day started strong. All right, work hard. Bye. All right, now that we got our Just Dance in for today, let's take a look at what we got to get done today to be successful. It's not really a heavy day today, so you guys shouldn't have any trouble getting done and doing a good job. All right, so for vocabulary today, we are at 7-Up Caption Sentences, so we got new pictures today with new faces in them, and your job is to write a 7-Up sentence with your vocabulary word that goes with the picture. 7-Up means it has to have at least 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Say 7 words in that sentence to be a strong sentence, and make sure that you are using good capitalization and punctuation. Good news. You want to hear the good news? The good news is you only have to do 4 sentences today, just 4, and then you'll do the other 4 tomorrow. So there's no excuse not to have a fantastically strong sentence for your vocabulary. All right, make sure you rock that out. For reading today, we have a new story today. It's called Noah's Ark. That reminds me of Noah's Ark. I don't know if there's a connection there. You have to read and find out. But it's on the Wonders website today. And you guys are going to have a Google Doc short answer where you are going to RAP, restate answer, improve the details to go with that story. You guys also for math today have more shapes. You have a visual learning video. Make sure that you watch the visual learning video to be successful today. Shapes are kind of confusing and there's a lot that you have to remember. Lots of vocabulary. So make sure that you are watching that video and thinking about it. You guys are going to do a short answer question on a Google Doc that goes along with that visual learning. So make sure you watch that. And writing today, you do have a new writing video lesson. You have to watch it to be successful. I cannot say that enough. You must watch it because today you're going to add onomatopoeia to your writing. You want to know what onomatopoeia is? You got to watch the video because today you're going to add onomatopoeia to your writing, and that is your assignment for today. So make sure you watch and figure that out. All right. And that is the game plan for today. And by the way, hey, I miss you. I miss you people a lot. Monty sent me his dance video last night and I loved it. It inspired me to do a dance video today. But watching it, I'm going to be honest with you. I may have cried a little bit because I miss you people so much. I miss seeing you every day. I miss dancing in real life with you. I miss joking around and teaching you people. This whole quarantine and COVID-19 thing really stinks. But I love you, and let's finish out the end of the year strong, just social distancing from afar. All right. So that's it. You can pop in and say hi and Google Meet. Or if you have a question, I am there to help you and to answer those questions for you. All right. Adios. Happy Wednesday. See you later. Oh, and don't forget Flipgrid. We have Flipgrid going, and we have lots of people who've made some Find the Fiction videos, but we need some more guessing. Oh, going back the wrong way. Yeah. We need some more guessing. So if you got some time today, find some videos to make some guesses for. At the end of the week, we're going to ask people to reveal their answers to see if you were correct. All right. See you guys later.